Yeah. Now as it gets a little later, check the refrigerator. But all you seem to find is that artificial flavor. Some old parquet next to the yogurt parfait. Odor from moldy milk, too lazy to throw the carton away. Move aside the leftovers, see where the tub of lard stays. Next to a six-pack of Pabst for when you had a hard day. Move to the second shelf, and the search starts again. But only thing that turns up is half-melted margarine. Dig deep, and you catch a whiff of something like a funky sock. But push away the mayonnaise, and realize it's the country crock. But wait, what's this? In the back, could it be? It's the butter. And it's the kind that you can't believe. It's the last stick, still tightly wrapped in the plastic. Take it out, man, quick, and heat it up to make the pan slick. Able to withstand heat, so don't worry about burning it. And it's still fresh, no need for preservatives. The moral of the story is most are fake suckers. So if you want original flavor, just stick with cake butter.
Peanut!